subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
Welcome on Pop Bollywood.
Thank you.
So tell us about the integration of the French culture and Indian culture in the Bollywood films. What is your take on that?
Well, I don't know. I think France is a very interesting film policy. Which I think, in order to not reinvent the wheel, we should borrow from, because they care a lot for their own films, so they use the money from films, Western films, Hollywood films, and it goes into a fund which is in the Centre National du Cinéma, right? So they use that money to develop French cinema and cinema like many other countries which don't have it, or help some other cinemas. For example, I made Hazaron Khwahish Ainsi with French. So there's a Fonsud fund. So I had a French co-producer. His name is Joel Farge and Elise Jaladu. There were two of them, and they made a Hazaron. So it was possible with the French method, let us say. So I think it's very, they love cinema. They want cinema of all countries to flourish. The Cannes Film Festival is what it is. The smallest film and the biggest films on the same red carpet with the same ceremonial nature, with the way it's presented. The smallest Filipino director with a big Hollywood director, everybody together on the carpet. A kind of a cinema as a kind of a almost religion.
You have won three national Indian awards and also one French award, right?
Yeah.
So how is your take on that and the collaboration?
I've got that Chevalier d'Art du Lettre, which they're giving to, I think, Vijay today, Ashok Amritraj today. Yeah. So yeah.
So please tell us a bit more about the purpose of this meeting and to the viewers, like
they're also introducing a kind of a fund for scripts, and you know, the French love they kind of love cinema. So for example, my film has got nothing to do with France, yet they've given money, of course, and I used a French cameraman and I used a French sound recordist and a French editor and some raw stock, and I made a film. It's possible. Hazaron Khwahish then went on to do many things in India, but the initial funding came from there. So it's in order to make films like this possible, in order to, you know, France as a location, France as a facility, if you want to use technicians, if you want to use laboratories, if you want to use today modern technology, many ways to develop cinema in a sense.
How do you feel that Bollywood is doing very, very well worldwide, and also in France more mainly, as you said? So how do you feel about that? That Bollywood is like, you know, growing like tremendously.
I don't like the word Bollywood.
Okay.
Because it rejects other Indian cinema. So, for example, there is cinema in Kerala, and the cinema in Tamil Nadu, and the cinema which is very big and very good and interesting, and the Telugu language cinema, the Bengali cinema. Initially we were known in India by Satyajit Ray, and then when you say Bollywood, it means that as if Satyajit Ray didn't exist, Mrinal Sen didn't exist, Adur Gopalakrishnan didn't exist. What is Bollywood? Is Bahubali Bollywood? So Bahubali is 2.0 Bollywood, Rajnikant, but these are the biggest hits. So I mean, I think we should say Indian cinema is big and doing very well, and a lot of audiences, and I think we need many more theatres.
Which next of your film is viewers should hope for, like, you know, wait for?
I'm doing a web series which will come either on Hotstar or Amazon. I've done it for a company called Applause, and I'm doing a couple of others. I might do a Netflix film, I don't know.
Wow.
Possible. I'm talking to them, I don't know. I might do the other things, you know. I mean, and a film, Anubhav Sinha is producing a feature film. Let's see where it goes when that happens. So there's a lot of work these days. It's very exciting times, actually.